2018 could be, we all know, is going to be a record year for store closings. They've closed a bunch already last year, and they've started to close some now. But U.S. mall vacancies are now hitting a six-year high since quarter one of 2018. But now they're starting to get creative. Given the struggles of the brick and mortars, one mall replaced a Macy's with a U-Haul. They're repurposing malls as offices. Operator Simon recently announced it's opening at least 5 Marriott hotels at its properties in the coming years. Pennsylvania Real Estate Investment Trust intends to open up about 10,000 residential and hotel units. Apartment in the mall? How about it? I don't know if I could do it.
Yeah.
Unless it's cheap enough. I still say they ought to have the ESPN made the big deal on the drone races. They use the malls for the drone races. They didn't call me. They didn't ask me. Mm-hmm. I'm just saying. That's what they do.
Nobody wants
my,
to call
my
you.
Advice. And in Miami, coming up now, they're working on what's going to be the biggest mall in the U.S.
Wait a minute. Somebody's actually building a mall now?
Brand new. The biggest mall in the U.S. They still have a few little zoning issues, but the plan is there. And it's going to be dubbed the American Dream.
Bigger than the Mall of America?
6 million square feet.
Oh, wow.
The mall will feature up to 1,200 stores, as well as a number of other attractions, including restaurants, ice skating rink, water park. All the other malls can't simply become a destination mall like American Dream.
Mm-hmm.
And they're just trying to make it a destination.
And see, that's the opposite problem in Minnesota, where it's too cold. You want to go indoors. Down there, it's too hot. You want to go indoors.
Right.
So maybe it'll work.
Maybe. It might. It definitely could. There's no question about that. I mean, look, Florida's got a bunch of malls as it is. So, I mean, I like that. And I'd rather have it inside than, even here in Texas, they build these strip malls. The malls are fading. I don't know if you've been to it. There's only a couple of malls.
They build town centers now. They build outdoor,
which is okay,
areas.
It's
okay, but you're walking around
you're
in the
still
heat.
Outside, mm-hmm. Right.
But they're popular. People love them.
Because there's only a couple. There's a few malls left that are destinations in our neck of the woods of DFW. And there's several that have really gone downhill since we've moved here in the last 5 or 6 years. I mean, downhill like, we probably don't need to come here anymore.